to Detroit. I assume you've seen our little TV spot. Short and sweet. You know the first rule of show business and drug dealing, right? Leave them wanting more. That's a rider you got there.
Murphy?
Something wrong, cop.
Hey, so, I think it's time to get back to business.
You fucking idiot. Your stupid stunt put a spotlight on me. Oh, you want to talk business? Here's a free lesson. You never, ever fuck with the money. I don't think so.
Murphy, what's happening?
Now that we've got that out of the way, let me introduce myself. My name is Wendell Antonowski. I believe you've met my brother before. My brother really did a number on you, didn't he? But thanks to him, you've been given this great opportunity.
What the fuck are you doing to him?
There are people who would do anything to be in your position, to have your abilities. And yet, you attach yourself to something that is the weakest in you, to the part that's still human. Imagine the pristine life you could lead without the things that limit you.
Oh, die Stimmen sind echt gut,
Murphy,
ne?
Don't let him get inside your head!
Like her. No attachments, no leverage. I admit, when I first heard you were the reason my idiot brother was dead, huh, I was furious. But then I got to thinking, why would I let anyone have such power over me? So I let it go. And now, I'm here to help you do the same. This is not an act of revenge. This is a gift.
Fuck you, scumbag!
Lewis!
Oha.
Another fucking glitch. What a shit show. Everything's ready.
Ihr alle werdet hier unten sterben.
Switch back on already.
Doc, herzlich willkommen. Schönen guten Abend.
Lewis!
Whoa, Robo. Calm down. He'll tear the equipment apart.
Wendell Antonowski ran away and Lewis is in the hospital. What did you do? Just stand there and watch it as it happened?
I want to see her.
She's in surgery as we speak, so that's not gonna happen. Instead, you're gonna go through with your psych evaluation.
Alles gut bei dir?
Let me go!
The old man wasn't happy that I let you skip your first session and was adamant that I make sure you attend this one. Especially since the problem of you malfunctioning is obviously persistent.
So, müde, aber noch gut.
Do your thing.
What?
Mann, ein Tag, Doc.
Now?
Beim Wochenstart.
He's in no shape to be examined.
I'm afraid that I must insist.
This is highly unprofessional.
I need to apprehend Wendell.
I don't think you understand your options, Shiny, in that you don't have any. You either comply or you'll be dismantled. I'm only really rooting for one of these options.
Very well.
Doctor?
If this is supposed to resemble a therapy session in any way, I need everyone that isn't my client to leave. That is not negotiable. And is it necessary to have him restrained?
That's for your safety. What if he loses control? Exactly.
If anything goes wrong, just use this reset button. One press, and he goes back to La La Land.
Okay, let's leave the good doctor to work. And Robo, see me after this is over.
I'm sorry it has to look like this. Are you at least sitting comfortably enough to have this conversation?
My partner was shot, and I need to find the person responsible.
You do. But I think you'll agree that you should be in the best shape possible to undertake that task. I understand this is not an ideal situation, and this is probably the last place you want to be right now.
I'm not the only one unwilling to be here. Your heart rate is above 120 BPM.
You're equipped with a heart rate monitor? I imagine it comes in handy in your line of work.
It does.
I agree this whole thing is happening rather fast, but we are both professionals at helping others. So how about we start again? My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. Naturally, I've heard people refer to you by different names, but I'm curious to hear which one you prefer.
Okay, Doc.
Mach dein Arsch zu, mach dich aus meiner Leitung raus, du Birne.
Warum? So. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Er sagte selber, Alex Murphy ist tot, aber...
RoboCop is the name I was given.
If that is what you prefer, then RoboCop it is. I've worked with many police officers that have gone through traumatic experiences, but I think we can both agree that you are no ordinary police officer. How do you see your situation?
I am a machine, built using OCP's finest technology, with the brain of a fallen officer, Alex Murphy.
The best money can buy, from what I hear. But that's something that I've already learned from the report.
Tesla, ich wünsche eine gute Nacht, schlaf gut, darf ich dabei sein und erhol dich.
Perceive yourself.
Komm gut durch die Nacht, nicht durch den Tag.
Yes. See, what I found immensely helpful in working with my patients is transparency. In order to help each other, we need to be able to see each other fully.
Sie hat mich doch schon ohne Helm gesehen.
This is how I see myself.
Thank you for making this step.
Boah, dauert das so lange? Ich muss aufklären.
Do you wish to push the reset button? Your heart rate remains high.
No, not at all. It's actually my secret that is making me nervous, not yours. You're not the only one here with prosthetic body parts.
Das ist jetzt aber nicht hier einfach unterbrechen, Chloe. Nicht mittendrin.
You must have wondered what happened. Some time ago, I was a victim of a crime. A thief broke into my house. He made a lot of noise and my neighbors called the police. And Ed 209 reacted to the call and mistakenly recognized me as a threat. My hand was red mist moments later. Since that day, I have become, let's say, a little leery of machines.
Was? Wie kann ich sagen?
Do you fear us?
I fear the unpredictability that machines bring with them. So when I heard there was a chance to contribute to the research on the stability of OCP's mechanical units, I jumped at the opportunity. I hope you don't find it unprofessional. Getting that off my chest made me feel a bit better. How about you check my pulse now?
It has dropped below 120 BPM.
You see, I don't just impose things onto my clients. I practice what I preach because it seems to work.
Ciao, Claudia.
I think that makes for a very promising start. Thank you, RoboCop.
Oh, ah ja, die habe ich ja nicht gemacht, ne? Nicht alle Verstöße entdeckt. Oh. Ja, aber die ganze Stadt ablaufen müssen, ne? Aber den Teil der Stadt. Oh, jetzt hab ich schon nochmal War jetzt schnell aufgestanden. Weiter geht's. All done. Robo, there's something I need to show you. Ja, mal eine schöne Platine, du.
I know that OCP can be a real pain in the ass, but this might change your mind a bit. We've been working behind the scenes on giving your sidearm the treatment it deserves. The Auto 9 can now be equipped with a motherboard. Once the motherboard is in, you'll be able to mount a number of processors on it. Each processor can also improve your aim, damage, or speed.
Are you serious?
See for yourself.
Verbesserungen für Auto 9. Setze einen Chip in einen leeren Steckplatz auf deine Platine ein. Chips haben verschiedene Anschlussarten, Verstärkungsstufen. Nutze sie, um andere Systembereiche mit Strom zu versorgen und deine Auto 9 aufzurüsten. Vermeide die roten Komponenten. Komponentenreduktoren, die Werte der Waffe verringern. Jede Platine hat eine andere Spezialisierung, ein anderes Layout und andere Vorteile. Es kann immer nur eine Platine gleichzeitig aktiv sein. Okay. Muss ich jetzt hier so draufziehen? Oh. Okay. Ich habe es jetzt so einigermaßen verstanden. Ich kann sie auch wieder entfernen. Sehr gut. Das freut mich sehr. Kann ich die auch drehen? Nee, ne? Also das ist schon mal passend hier, guck mal. Das aktivieren wir gleich mal. Was hat hier? Nachladegeschwindigkeit. Mehr Blut. Damit wird der Umfang der visuellen Bluteffekte erhöht. Den müssen wir auf jeden Fall haben, oder? Ja, was machen wir da? Wobei, wir können es ja eigentlich sparen. Machen wir lieber so. Zählt ja gar nicht, ne? Solltet ihr meiden. Okay. Shit, da komme ich ja nicht rum. Warum denn nicht? Also ich setze den hier, aber ist das nicht so schade? Strafe 5%, Strafe 10%. Ja, schieß ja mies. Machen wir anders. Er kommt ja eh da rum. Hab ich nicht. Ich hab nichts anderes, um es dahin zu packen. Den können wir dahin packen. Echt mies, ne? So. So nicht anders. Aber was ist mit anderen Waffen? Alle? Ach, okay. Das sind die Verbindungseinheiten hier. Okay.